in a portrait by Antonis Moore from about 1554, when he's still quite youthful, shortly before his accession.